This video is going to be on integrals, rewriting an integral, and also evaluating one. Let's get started. You have to press second alpha to put the letters of this code in. You just do this once, then up comes a menu for you. And you push alpha and then 8 and close parentheses and then press enter. And up comes my menu of all the items. I know that what I want to go to is the letter P. They go from numbers here, but then they go P. So you can scroll down like this all the way down. Or if you know what you're after, you can go alpha and then P. And I'll go to, I want to rewrite the integrand first. So I'm going to, one of the most important parts, I tell you one of the most important parts in here. And so you kind of go to this list here, and these are the tough ones. So you go to your list, and like, for instance, let's do number 6 here. You can press number 6. You can see n over x squared. You need to convert the denominator always to a numerator, and that in algebra becomes x to the minus 2, n times x to the minus 2. And then you integrate. You're going to go integration of n x to the minus 2, which you can do it now. And here you have n, and you notice you add 1 to the exponent up here, and then all this you divide by that also, minus 2 plus 1. That equals n to the minus 1, and then minus 1. So that equals minus n over x. And you can go to another one here. Let's try number 5. Here's the cube root. Well, cube root, of course, is exponent of to the 1/3. And to integrate x to the 1/3, you have to add 1. Well, 1 and 1/3 is 3/3. So you add that and divide and put that in the denominator also. And you have x to the 4/3 over 4/3. And when you divide by a fraction, you invert and multiply. So here's the answer, 3x to the 4/3 over 4. Pretty neat, huh? Well, I'm going to go here and quit. Let's scroll down here, and we can quit on either end of it. Press enter. Now, if you wanted, I'm going to go alpha and P again to get back to the program. I want to evaluate. I'm going to press number 2 and evaluate. And for demonstration, let's just do, have to press alpha before you enter anything in this line here. Alpha, and let's go T times, sometimes you use the variable T, times, let's use the e to the x here, e to the x of 3 times T squared. And it shows you what you've entered here. I show you, and you can go OK or change it. I'm going to say it's okay. So, and I don't do it step by step particularly, because this is U substitution. But anyways, this is the exact answer. And so that'll help you immensely, you know, checking your integrals of any type of integral quickly. And the step by step I have in other sections of my programs, like for instance, U substitution. So, fabulous programs, check them out at everystepcalculus.com.